While covering movies here on YouTube, Frozen Mania is one of the most incredible things that I've ever seen. It was a great ride while it lasted. Yes, I think Frozen Mania has died down considerably. And I'm curious to see what Disney's going to do to try and rev it back up. Because, of course, it's a huge cash cow for them. It's incorporated into almost every corner of the Disney empire. But I think that what's interesting is because, as we all know, it was an accident, a happy accident for Disney, reworked at the very last minute when they discovered how potent Let It Go was as a song. And they were like, we should just totally redo the whole movie around this. But because I think they don't quite know what the special sauce is, they don't want to touch it either. And so while Frozen is so incredibly popular, the story hasn't really gone anywhere since the first film. They're going to have to change that with Frozen 2. I'm sure they're terrified. But here we have a new short. The first one, Frozen Fever, which played in front of Cinderella, was incredibly successful. And I'll be curious to see if this one is as successful. This one's going to play in front of Coco. And of course, the focus is, it seems to be on Olaf. And I think people like Olaf. But I think what really drove Frozen Fever was that it was so close to the first film, and also it focused on Anna and Elsa. But anyway, let's see. And Coco sure could use the help, but I don't even know if this could do it. I don't even know if this could get people to go see Coco. Poor Coco. All right. So that certainly looks very beautiful, though. Everybody loves snow. Okay. Oh, by the way, when I was waiting for this to drop, I was on the Disney Animation YouTube channel, and they have started introducing tutorials for how to do animation, and one of them is Snowfall, and I think that's really just such a nice idea. All right, so let's watch.
Let the holidays begin.
It's a great dress.
Do we have any traditions, Elsa?
I'm sorry, Anna. It's my fault we don't have a family tradition.
That's a lot to take on, Elsa.
The best tradition Anna and Elsa have ever seen. Are you with me? Ow! We're going door to door looking for family traditions.
We make candy canes together.
Sugar Rush, you cut down a tree and then you dress its corpse with candles. Love it! Breaking and entering. Okay on Christmas. Look, another reindeer.
Hi. Wow, we're making really good time.
Olaf is a star.
Let's go find their tradition. Nothing like taking your clothes off once in a while, you know what I mean? A fruitcake.
Whoa, gross.
That went right through me.
Together, it's my favorite song. Like, please see Coco. They're like, Dia de los Muertos seems to be a tougher sell than we'd anticipated. Christmas! Christmas is the easiest sell in the world. That looks fantastic. I think Olaf's doing a great job carrying that. I hope I didn't, it's just a short film. I hope I didn't see everything. But I think it's a really great idea to focus on the different ways to celebrate. Well, it seems just Christmas, but hopefully some of maybe the other winter holidays as well, they'll showcase there. But it looks really funny. And also, who doesn't love a great new princess dress, right? I think that, boy, you know, I appreciate the berries and Anna's hair, but Elsa is just, you know, really making her look like she didn't make enough of an effort. I mean, one of them is dressed for like an evening affair, and the other one looks like she's going on a nice day on the town. They should really coordinate before they go out for the day. But, you know, of course, everything is to sell more merchandise. And merchandise, I think, it shall sell. And also, I hope that the Kristoff and Anna relationship moves forward soon, because someone should really sit her down and be like, what are you guys doing? All right, so anyway, what do you think? Does it look good? I'm totally sold. And I have to see Coco. It's my job. So I'm looking forward to seeing it, but I'm curious, is it enough to make you see Coco? Write your thoughts down below, and you can check out some more videos right now.